Ogilvy Detroit, a great group of people, a great place to work. Why have just an ordinary holiday when you can have a genuine one? That's why I'm issuing the Genuine Holiday Challenge. Every person at Ogilvy needs to have genuine cheer, genuine spirit, genuine holiday frame of mind. And I'm a company trained expert. Nobody knows your Christmas, Hanukkah, or Kwanzaa better. You're festive. You're going to prove it. And I'm going to be the judge. That's the Genuine Holiday Challenge.
It's the best time of the year. I don't know if there'll be snow, but have a cup of cheer. Have a holly jolly Christmas, and when you walk down the street, say hello to friends you know and everyone you meet. Ho, ho, the mistletoe hung where you can see. Somebody waits for you, kiss her once for me. Have a holly jolly Christmas, and in case you didn't hear, oh by golly, have a holly jolly Christmas this year.
Have a holly jolly Christmas, it's the best time.
Dear Santa, please send me more red pens.
Dear Santa, please send $1 million.
John and Summer Rokicki. Miss Summer and John Rokicki. John and Summer forever.
I had concerns over the company video.
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch.
Oh, Oh my God.
You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel. You're a monster, Mr. Grinch. Your heart's an empty hole.
We had a few complaints about John's behavior, but we took care of it.
You've got garlic in your soul, Mr. Grinch. I wouldn't touch you with a 39 and a half foot pole. You're a vile one, Mr. Grinch.
Challenge? There's no challenge. I'm festive.
Welcome to my Christmas song. I'd like to thank you for the year. So I'm sending you this Christmas card to say it's nice to have you here. I'd like to sing about all the things your eyes and mine can see. So hug the boy.
Today when John came up and hugged me, I was so surprised, and you know, I thought we were always just coworkers, and then I don't know, I just felt something. Like, I didn't know he had so much charisma. He was so manly, exciting. I don't know. I love this candy cane. And I felt this magnitude, and felt good.
My favorite childhood Christmas memories begin with the morning, you know, of Christmas. We'd left out cookies and...
So that was fun. So who won the Genuine Holiday Challenge anyways? Well, there's still plenty of season left. So make sure you go out there and make it the best and fullest you've ever had. There's a lot of chaos out there in shopping for presents. And you've answered it by saying, yes, I will embrace the Genuine Holiday Challenge. I will be more festive than ever before. That is the Holiday Challenge.
Take treats from you.
I know better than that. No way.
Your eyes and mine.
Hi, I'm Jan Starr, and you may remember me from such holiday videos as Wonderful Christmas Time and My Favorite Things. But all kidding aside, my sincere hope is that you and your families have a happy and joyous holiday. We're looking forward to the new year, and we hope that you are too. Happy holidays, everyone.
I'm Mitch Lord, and I approve this message.